Wow, look at that. Don't know who that would be.
I think Tavian sent you that on my account. Because that definitely, I would never say that to you.
Somebody said to check out the porn links.
Someone said what?
Some random person texted me said to check out these adult videos.
Oh. Tell that guy to send his name and give him my fucking Snapchat. I'd be down for adult videos. I make my own now. What's it looking like? Damn, that should be installing fast.
4%.
What the fuck is DJ? God damn it. Have you seen any of my gameplay for this yet?
There's add-ons I can get.
Yeah, one of them's free. The other one's like $9.
What else can I
I'm still here. Text Tavian to see if he wanted to play. Hey, you awake, bitch.
Hold on, press the hand.
Say, yo, dick. What's up, dog? How much do you bet DJ went to bed?
Probably.
I thought he was telling me. What was your dad playing earlier?
City Skylines.
Sim City was better. There's not a day in my life. What's the percentage at? 20? It's not bad. I thought PlayStation had Discord at one point. I call you back on regular call so it doesn't kill my battery. I'll play around while I wait on you. How does that sound?
Alright.
Oh yeah. Dude, once you play this, I promise you'll love it. That's all I got to say about that. Yeah, you let me be my guy.
Ready?
Another one blows my nuts. How's Atlanta like in college?
Alright,
How are you liking your cooking classes?
Alright.
They teaching you anything yet? They teaching you anything yet?
No.
No. 60? 36.
Oh.
I gotta wake up early in the morning and watch Liza. Because Lexi's going out with her family for a little bit. Yeah. It's gonna be fun. By early, I mean like 10 or 11 o'clock. And then her mom wants to stay over for dinner. I'm like, I mean, you can, but it's my weekend and I kind of want to relax.
She's like, oh, I'll do all the cooking. I'm like, so I'm not gonna get any real food.
Because I'm an asshole. I'm streaming if you want to watch. Brandon?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm playing as a killer. Playing as a killer and a bad guy is pretty... I meant as a victim is pretty fun. You still gotta fucking come over and watch some movies with me.
Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find charred remains. Driver's seat, a large bag.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. We ain't letting you off now. Can't you see that?
Where are you at now, Brandon?
44.
Just so I'm clear, I've only escaped once in this
game. You're only making it harder on yourselves! Stop running!
That's how hard it can be.
Take this now. It'll hurt you right up.
Took you fucking long enough. Lord. How much did you have to poop?
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
DJ. PJ.
DJ.
You're muted. Oh, somebody woke up Grandpa. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, what the fuck? He just knocked me on my ass. Took you long enough, Sunshine. What'd you do, poop a log? DJ?
Fresh as it gets.
Can you hear me?
Drink up now.
I like this muted. Because it is muted. Duh, that's why you couldn't hear me. Did you hear me, DJ? Can you hear me? Son of a bitch. DJ.
How about now?
Jeez. Okay. You son of a bitch.
Yeah, as usual. I got good news, DJ. It's a miracle. Brayden's gonna be joining us. He's got Game Pass on his PC, so you can get it for free. No, I wish. Motherfucker could play everything with us again. Eventually, his thing's installing still. Adjust my shit. No one, motherfucker? Yeah, you better be. Goddamn, better have pooped out a big ass herd. I feel like this son of a bitch is still down here. Is it? Yeah. Can you hear me better now? There you go. I just brought the mic closer to my mouth. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm at, there's a party code that he can join.
There's a code that he has to enter. I don't remember. That's it. Tastes good, don't it? Like 20 minutes ago. He was at 40% when I was talking to him. I'm still here. I'm reading something. I'm sorry. Who won? We already won. I was talking to you. Let me make my party. I said we won. Me. Yeah. Fucking scout. Huh? Why? Yep. Yeah. Nope. I want to see what Brayden's percentage is at. Yeah. I tooted. I came. I came. I came in my own bussy.
Oh, yeah.
He's at 86%. come quicker. That's what I told him. How to play as a homo. Could see if Katana is awake. I farted. What? I have no idea. I came again. Yes. Just waiting for Brayden, then we'll start the round. Get ready for the next round. You're really handy. God, I love that game. I might have to hop back on that eventually. Hogwarts Legacy. Sure. Did you know I'm a lesbian? Huh? Yeah, it looks. I want that buff ass fish stick. I like fish stick in my butt. Collectibles? I got quite a few. Let's see. I got 33. How many kills? I got 9. It's at 98%. I want to call him again real quick. So I can tell him how to fucking do this. Hey.
What's up?
I calling you because you're getting close to being ready.
Yep. It's at 99 now.
Hell yeah.
Me and DJ's waiting on you. I just came on myself.
Yeah, it's tonight. Gotta
sign in. Sign in to what? What the fuck you saying to me, DJ? I said you got fat fucking titties. Yeah, you keep making those noises for me, Poppy. What the fuck? This bitch just posted on Facebook a picture of herself naked. She got big titties, I'll tell you that much. I don't like Sonny. You know why? Yes.
Get ready.
I love Halloween. What? No, not yet. I pre-ordered Mortal Kombat 1. Yeah, it's because it had the beta that came out. Yeah, it's pretty dope. How's it looking, Braden? Into the game?
Yeah. There'd be a story.
It isn't. It's a multiplayer game, my boy. Okay. You see where it says party options on the bottom?
Hold on. Give me a second. Right. Yeah.
Click that. Now you know where it says it's XWZX7M. Hey. let's go to game chat so we can talk to him. You got your headset?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just going to leave the party. Yo.
You excited? Let's start you off as a victim.
I'd be alright with that. They came out with another gameplay trailer for... They came out with that... Brayden?
Let me call the dumbass back. See what
I don't know.
What's the code? What's the code again?
XWZ. Z. Oh. It's XWZX. 7M. Yep. The fuck happened? What'd you do? He's still here. You can change that in the settings. Not yet. You can actually do it in the settings in the game. Pick your... Where'd he go? Oh, okay. I was like... Oh my god. If you want to change your character, you gotta go to characters. How do the graphics look on your computer? Do you see the options thing on the bottom? Sup, dude? Ooh, I hope you rock my pussy, brother. Oh, please do. I'll make sure I'm bent over and spread open for you, bro. Better watch out, Anna. He's gonna fucking molest your breastus.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores,
you probably should have let Brayden look at his control layout before the game.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family
yeah, but
and
he's
friends
playing on
are
PC,
urging
bro.
Anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Trenton reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby...
Stupid, what are you doing? How's there already a chainsaw near me?
Gotta focus. Gotta stay strong.
Learn how. What do you mean? You enjoying it? Forget. He doesn't have X. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm just kidding! I'm just kidding! No! I died. Shut the fuck up. I got so close to escaping too. Is your game playing this pretty well, Brayden? Trust me, it took how many times for us to actually finally escape, DJ? Are you the last person to be there? Dude, these guys were good, I'll be honest. Hey, we'll play killers next round. It'll explain. You're fucked, DJ. DJ! Dude, they were waiting for you. Dude, they were fucking on your ass. Look at this drum. Yes. Look at your health bar, it's going down. What the fuck? So stupid. Dude, that was the dumbest shit I ever seen in my life. You fucking fell out of the freezer. All your fuck. Oh shit! You fucking scared the dog shit out of me, bro. I know what he's doing. He's destroying your way out. Run, 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 run. He's coming. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Dude, I'm scared for you, bro.
Are they really gone?
They know where you are now, dummy. That boy went hauling his ass out of there. Oh! Oh! He said, get your ass out. Run! Oh, shit. That was a good round. Good round. Good round. Dude, I love how you creamed all over me when you were done. What's your OnlyFans account? Okay, ladies and gents, let's play killers. Big fat fucking retard. What'd you think of that first round, Brayden? Oh, yeah. Sure. Leatherface is more complicated than the other ones. Here, you be Leatherface, and I'll be Cook. Bread. Hello? Brayden. You're Cook. You wanted to be Leatherface, right? There you go. I'll be Cook. Cook? He's just who I main. His special, he can hear people. Like, through walls and shit. Johnny, he can see footprints. You can cut through obstacles.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle
and
was
he can set traps.
Discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community.
Yeah. I'm just used to Cook. That's why I use him the most.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the
process. We're gonna fuck these people raw.
And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The search continues in Puerto County for a visit.
We're at the house, boys and girls.
Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. Discovered abandoned with officials reporting no signs.
Brayden gets to play with him downstairs. No. That'd be kind of weird, but you know.
Tell you what, goddamn kids.
You should.
I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
They already woke up Grandpa? Well, hey, I'm going downstairs. Fuck it. Well, hello there. What's coming? Isn't this stupid? He punched me in the wiener. What do you mean I'm just standing still? I'm downstairs with them. Almost two of them so far. Brayden! Hey. I found a couple of them so far. Killer.
What in the Sam hell are you doing to the house, you big old...
Trigger button. Is she in here?
Just get
I see
here.
You. Come here, big guy. Brayden, there's two of them over here. They're trying to run.
See what you made me go and do?
Here, bitch. Here, bitch. Ow! That bitch just pushed me on my ass. I'm in the basement still. Three of the four are in here. They're fucked now. I just locked them in with Brayden.
Hey now, if you don't stop with the runaround, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
So they can't leave here.
We gotta find those. Now I kill ya.
You can't grab on this game, you can only swing at them. Good shit. Who is that? That's Sonny. Good shit, Brayden. First kill. They got loose, DJ, get ready. Shut the door and lock it, Brayden. They're still downstairs, Brayden. I'm going down. I am. I locked it. Let's go find them. If the chickens are making that, that means they're somewhere around here. Did you really? Good shit. We got two out of four. Fucking get him. Okay, let's go upstairs.
Damn kids. Where'd they go?
I'm coming upstairs, DJ. Find one?
dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
Let her fucking come up here. I want to go look for the last girl. Watch Braden kill all four people. I think I hear her. I thought I heard her a second ago. I'm gonna look upstairs just in case. I'm gonna feed Grandpa.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found him by now.
Take this now.
What?
Perk you right up.
I know, I heard him. Yep. See the blood vial in the bottom right corner of your screen?
Wait till your mother hears yep. about this. She's gonna skin you alive.
Yeah, DJ. Which way? Add another padlock to a door, and I'm adding one to this one, too. I just got a trophy.
Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Yeah, Johnny. Piece of shit. Where you guys at? Yeah.
I can't hear nothing.
That was a good game.